not a problem.
What's your problem?
Last night I took my girlfriend for a ride.
Oh, yeah.
And the way she touched my hand, Dad, I got this funny feeling deep inside.
Oh, tell me more.
So I leaned over and I kissed her. I put my arms around her then. Well, she reached up.
What did he do?
And she slapped me.
Oh, my God.
She said, you're just like all the other men.
Son, you're talking to the wrong man. If you want to know what girls are all about.
Who's talking to me?
Son, you're talking to the wrong man. I still ain't got your mother figured out. I got a problem, and I wonder, could you talk with me a while? You see, your mother, well, she just ignores me, and she never gives me any little smile. So I was thinking, maybe you'd show me, Gerry, how you younger fellas comb your hair. Style, son, could you show me something pretty cool to wear?
Dad, you're talking to the wrong man. If you want to know what girls are all about, you're talking to the wrong man. I still ain't got my girlfriend figured out.
So I guess we'll just go fishing.
What about that?
Maybe drive out to that old golf course today.
All right, Gerry.
And when our buddies ask us about women,
I know what we'll say.
I think I know exactly what we'll say.
Boys, you're talking